appearence.com and help us remove 100,000 tonnes of greenhouse gases by Australia Day. That's the challenge.
It's a great idea. Well, it's been more than 30 years since the end of the Vietnam War. That conflict was brought home to us in graphic detail through the power of television.
Well, in this morning's Colours of Australia story, Simon meets a remarkable mother and daughter. Liam and Tracy manage to escape their ravaged homeland for a new life in Australia. Yeah.